At CNN in Hong Kong, I'm Kristie Stout.
And I'm Stan Grant. Welcome to News for Today, or CNN Today, rather. Coming up, some celebrate in Haiti, but others fear a power vacuum. The embattled president is out as international forces head in.
And on a lighter note, Hollywood gets ready to hand out some of its most coveted awards at the most anticipated movie event of the year.
It's 9 a.m. in Hong Kong, 10 a.m. in Tokyo. Ahead this hour, we'll have extensive coverage of the crisis.